review of all my Christmas gifts. Please guys, stay with me. Hi guys, welcome back. My name is Oksana. Thank you very much for clicking on this video. And today I want to review with you all my Christmas gifts. It's not an unboxing because I already did unboxing of all these items, but I just want to share with you my opinion about all these items because obviously I already wore them and do I enjoy them or not. So let's start it. But before we proceed, Merry Christmas, Happy Hanukkah, Happy Kwanzaa, whatever you celebrate, happy, happy, happy celebration to you and your family. But before we proceed, if you enjoy luxury items, if you enjoy videos about luxury items, shoes, bags, jewelry, accessory, you name it, please consider subscribing to my channel. So let's proceed. And the first item that I wanna review and I wanna say only positive things about, it's my Louis Vuitton On The Go. I have Louis Vuitton On The Go in canvas, monogram canvas. And actually, originally I tried it GM. Love that bag. I tried it when it just came to boutique. It was way, way cheaper. But I find for myself, my personal frame, it's and the body type, my height, etc., it was a little bit too bulky. So, and finally they came up obviously with the mm size, and I didn't buy it. Once again, it was when it was cheaper. I waited when they improved the straps, because right now the straps inside is actually very, very soft cowhide, and I absolutely love it. And my laptop, it doesn't go horizontally, it goes vertically. I mean, it's sticking out a little bit, but because of these handles, it's no problem. I can use it with my laptop, etc. Absolutely love it. In fact, you can see I have some items from work, so anytime I have to have a proper meeting with the clients, I always take this handbag right now, and I highly, highly recommend. Also on Instagram, if you're following Foxy LV, I highly advise you to follow her, because she always has the latest news about Louis Vuitton. It looks like PM size is coming, and it's imprint leather, beautiful, beautiful fuchsia color. There is a black and there is a cream. Very, very excited about that handbag. It looks like it's going to be only 25 across, because this one is actually across 35. I would say it's close to Birkin 35 size. So that one is going to be 25. It's going to be way, way smaller than this one, but I'm so excited about that upcoming, you know, new Louis Vuitton On The Go and PM. The next item that I got for myself, it's my Rolex watch. And Rolex watch was on my wish list for many, many years, many, many years. But each year I find something, you know, more easily accessible. I mean, financially, let's say even buying Chanel handbag for 5,000, it's not the same things when you're buying, like, you know, 15,000 Rolex watch. So it's definitely very, very expensive item. It took me a while to actually get it, and I'm actually happy that I waited, because the combinations that I got, I love it so very much. And I will tell you, if you're thinking about Rolex, I highly, highly recommend get the styles that you want, because pretty much every day right now, if I have to go and have a meeting with my clients, I just can put my Rolex watch, my wedding band, or like even my engagement ring, and I'm set. I don't have to, you know, try to so hard almost. Not that I'm really trying. I'm always trying to be just myself, presentable and professional looking. But I think this one, it's almost like a cherry on top if you want to look very, very professional. And here is the watch. I'm most likely going to insert some kind of clip. About this watch, but very, very happy. This item is a Tiffany hardware bracelet. It's actually not for me. It's a Christmas gift for my daughter. It's her first Tiffany piece. Once again, we tried several different at the boutique. I was actually trying that one. And she decided on this. Once again, I think absolutely gorgeous item. And it's type of the item you can always, you know, build up, adding more, like, you know, collections from Tiffany, etc. Really, really love it. Love the packaging. My daughter has only positive feedback about this specific item, and I think she wants to also add hardware earrings. I'm gonna also insert picture of those hardware earrings. The next two item is Cartier, and from Cartier I got Justin Clue bracelet, the bigger one, not the thin one. It has a hinge mechanism and in absolutely yellow gold. This item I got from Fashion File because I sold several handbags this year from to Fashion File, and one of the handbags I decided not to take money but get the store credit. In this case I got 10% extra and I purchased myself Justin Clue. Absolutely love it, absolutely love this bracelet. Enjoy it so very much. Most likely, once again, I'm gonna insert some kind of clip, me putting on this bracelet. Love it, let's see how it's gonna work out for me, because it's absolutely gorgeous item, but you know, only time will tell that if I truly enjoy it, but so far, I really enjoy this item. And the last, definitely not least, it's also matching Cartier Justin Clue rings that I got it from Toronto boutique. It's once again absolutely yellow gold, like no diamonds, nothing. Love it. I think it's also very, very classy piece, and I can either wear it even casually with the denim, or I can dress it up, I would say, if I'm gonna go to some party, etc., and put in my bracelet and my ring. Once again, it's going to be very, very stylish and just enough touch of luxury to any outfit. So once again, this is the ring, and most likely, once again, I'm gonna insert some kind of clip of me putting this ring on. Absolutely love it. So this is all the specifically Christmas and my birthday gifts that I got, like everything that I got specifically to unbox in December month. Also later on I'm gonna unbox some sales items that I got from Burberry and Chanel. If you're interested on those, please stay tuned to those. Most likely those ones I'm gonna unbox next year 2021. If you have any questions in regards to these specific items, please do not hesitate. Put all your questions and comments in the description box below. So if you like my channel, please don't forget to give me a thumbs up, because it's definitely improving my chances on YouTube space, because it's almost like a universe right now, YouTube. So many YouTubers, fantastic YouTubers. I enjoy myself watching so many videos. Please don't forget to give me a thumbs up. If you like my channel in general, please consider subscribing, because I definitely want to see you again on my channel, and I definitely want to grow my channel larger. So thank you very much, and I will see you on my next one. Bye bye.